My name is David Hall. My affiliation with the military was I was in the Army with Bravo Company 166 AR 4th ID out of Fort Hood, Texas. I was infantry and did a deployment to Iraq in 05 and 06. I'm affiliated with the Eden Project by, I was part of a Veterans Court program, and the Eden Project provided mentors, almost like a sponsorship for the veteran going through the Veterans Court. The Eden Project has done a lot for me. When I entered the Veterans Court program, I was actually the first participant to go through it. So I was brought in, and they provided mentors, and the one mentor they provided was like my own personal battle buddy. He was there whenever I needed him. If the Eden Project hadn't stepped in, my alternative was looking about 5 years in prison. And so instead of serving prison time, I did a year with the Veterans Court program and completed it with no mishaps. And they just helped guide me through it and was there along the whole way.